Hello, thank you for joining us today in a meditation with eyes closed, the meditations of blind men. So, to begin with this meditation with eyes closed, just sit comfortably, find a comfortable position, just relax. Close your eyes and take a deep breath. Today we're going to see what the eyes cannot see, and we're going to hear what the ears cannot hear. We're going to speak what the mouth cannot say. And we're going to think what the mind cannot think. With your eyes closed, just notice how there is another body within you, an inner body, and it is just falling down. Your second self just slugged down. And as you're still sitting there, your second self becomes like a pool of water, like a pond. There is light breeze stroking you, stroking that pond, which is you. Like a gentle comb combing your hair. And as you gently absorbed this wind, you notice that you have two extra eyes. Two extra eyes looking from outside the pond, and as they're gazing down, you can see through and inside the pond. The vision goes deeper and deeper down into the pond, through the layers of water, through the layers of blinking lights that's coming from the outside, going deeper into the so-called darkness of the depth of the bottom. And now, at the bottom of this pond, which is you, your vision, your extra eyes, are now tilting up, looking straight ahead, as if you were swimming. These eyes are now going straight, exploring this pond of consciousness, which is you. And this vision reaches this beautiful coral with beautiful life forms, beautiful shapes, beautiful blues. And as you swim, as your vision swim inside this coral, you see a cave. And inside that cave, there is a treasure box. A box of golden shimmering light. And now you pull out a key from your pocket and you unlock this treasure box. It opens wide, and inside, instead of treasures, there is actually a staircase. And so your vision, your self, your identity now going into the treasure box on the first staircase, step number one, and slowly we're going down, following this staircase which is within the treasure box. You can hold the rail if you want to, and we're going down to the depth of this unknown self. It becomes darker, denser. Your corporal vision can see only black, but your deep essence can feel the glory of this path as you walk down, 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 and at the last step you see a guide is waiting for you. It could be a friend, a person, an imagined figure, an animal, but it is your guide emanating pure love and trust. It is reaching its hand, its essence, towards you. And you feel drawn to it like a magnet floating. You don't even need to walk, your essence just flowing towards your guide. And this is a special guide because it contains the other half of your heart, of your own heart. As you floating unto it, you know that it is not a separate entity. It is actually your own other half, and soon you're going to unite. And now, as you get nearer and closer, you feel yourself becoming fuller, more aware of who you are and who you're coming, where you're coming from. And now you're almost touching your essence, your spirit guide. And when I'm going to count to three, at three, you're going to unite with them. One, two, and three. And now you unite with your essence. Your heart becomes full as it always been, one with the physical aspect, which is you, and the spiritual element, which was brought to you by your guidance. You explode with this vision of light, with your heart pumping so wide that there are ripples at the top of this pond, and these ripples of your heartbeat are shaking the universe, saying love, 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 with the essence and strength of God, God, God. You feel yourself now expanding. Your vision become four-dimensional, seeing not just to the fourth, but also to the back, seeing to the sides, seeing to the past, seeing to the future, and most of all, seeing to the present moment. The eyes that look at themselves with the glory of the heart of the universe, which is you, which is all people on this planet. And as your heart expands and it beats and echoes to the all corner of the universe, with every beat you know that it is so-called God, life, whatever you want to call it, this essence of existence, which give you the energy to keep on beating. Keep your heart beating. Take a deep breath and you can bless this energy with your own language and your own knowledge. We say in Hebrew, Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. And now, as you have become one with your guide, one with your heart, one with the expanding bright light, you notice in front of you a little note is just floating there. A piece of paper, a piece of parchment, a message is coming towards you. Just try to catch it with your hand or with your essence. This is the message that you have brought to yourself. Just take a moment to read the message, open up the scroll and see what it says. And now, as you have absorbed these unspoken words in your message, in your note, keep it or put it inside your heart. You will take it with you when we will go back to the physical world soon. But now just put it inside your heart and know that is a message you have brought to yourself from the future. And now we go on with this meditation. The meditation with eyes closed. Just keep a hold on your breathing. Take another deep breath. You can thank your guide, your heart, as we move on, and as your vision is now swimming forward, still being this expanded heart, as your heart pulsating, it gives the energy and the ripples in that big pond of yourself. And that's what enables you to swim. There is no effort and there is no need. And as you swim in this pond of consciousness, to your left, you see an army. An unpleasant army, I must say, of some black consciousness. This is the army of your negative thoughts, of your worries, of your strengths. So as you turn now 90 degrees left to face this army of consciousness, of negative thoughts, pull your hand into your pulsating white heart and take it out. Hold the heart of strength in your hand and towards these negative black armies of your own thoughts. And your heart is now emanating white light, which is spreading all over this army of notion. And as it does, the black dissipates away. The black fades away like ink dispersing in paper. These thoughts are cleansing. His thoughts are being cleaned right now. And as they do, you see that within them there is pure love. It was all only a cover, a shield of negative, for your true essence and your true thoughts are only of good ones. And as this army now disperses and the blackness fade away, the core, the essence, the stones of this food of thoughts is emanating light. And light attract lights. So these soldiers of light, these little tiny dots of light, which were covered with blackness and now emanating light, are coming one into the other. They are joining force, they're becoming this huge bright light. And now you have your own heart which emanates lights, and you have a second heart. The heart of your pure thought, which is just in front of you. And you can bless this process in your own language and your own faith. In Hebrew we say Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. And now, as you're looking at this beautiful shimmering bright light of thought, a second heart it has been now made into. And it is so strong that it is coming towards you. You still hold in your own heart, and this second heart is now rushing through to you. It is swimming through to you, and as it comes at you, it touches your eye chakra, the so-called chakra in your forehead, just above your eyebrows. And it expanded with a loving light. And as it does, the second heart go inside through from your eye chakras, give you the vision of a god going through your nose, cleansing your breathing, continuing to your mouth, making your thought and your speech clear, going down to your throat, making your vision and things you need to be said brighter and calmer. And it continues. It expands all into your hands, and from your hands to your leg, giving it strength to carry you on your daily work. And as it does, it goes up to the place of your previous heart. And look at that. The thoughts, your previous thoughts that you've now exposed as pure light, are filling up your own heart. This is your new heart, the heart of those who look inside, the heart of a visionary man and woman, the heart that was covered with so much negativity, but now shines so pure and so bright that even the gods are envy. And you can bless this process in your own words, your own language, or your own faith now. In Hebrew, we say Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. And this new heart of yours, the heart of a visionary man, this is the heart that gives your body strength to carry you. This is the heart that puts only wisdom and positive thoughts in your throat, correct words in your mouth, and the visions of an angel in your eye chakra, the chakra above your eyebrows, right here. And this is now the heart that you're carrying within your soul. You remember you were still holding your other heart, your first heart. It is still there in your hand, and now slowly, gradually, you can let it go. Don't worry, it's not going away. It is just floating there, turning around and facing you. And as it does, the both hearts, both of your hearts, are looking at each other. There are channels of light spreading from one to the other. Channels of wisdom. This is the bridge from the soul to the physical body. This is the bridge which is maintained not by you, my child, but by the Lord of this universe, the Lord of this life, the Chi energy, the God, the Essence, the Bliss. And it delivers you with angelic vision brought to you, courtesy, if you like, of all angels, all spirits, all collective consciousness, which ever existed in this form of being and will ever exist. And the purpose of the messages is simply know the moment of now. This is the only moment that exists. And that information is running between your two hearts. And as it does, you can bless this blissful process in your own language and on your own time. Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. And as the link was established between your two hearts, the external heart is now going to do something amazing. Slowly and gradually, it expands. It grows, and as it grows, it comes nearer and nearer you. And now it pours itself all over you. It envelops you. And so you are becoming this pulsating heart. You are becoming the persons of two hearts. Two hearts which are one. The inner hearts and the external hearts. You are becoming the vision of God's, the eyes of the Lord, the pure essence and the vehicle in which life observes life, in which life is beating its essence into itself, in which life knows itself. You have two hearts within you. And now you can bless this process. Take a deep breath and we say Kadosh, Kadosh, Kadosh. Amen. Now sit comfortably. Just listen to your two hearts as they beat in synchronicity. The inner heart, which is your new heart, the heart which is made of your own thoughts, the cleansed, the white, bright thoughts, and the heart which covers you, your second heart, which was your pure spiritual source. And now, as you engulf with this bright light, we keep on swimming or floating within this pond of consciousness. As we do, to your right, you see shimmering light. Turn to face that light to your right. And there is a so-called angel, a guide, an essence, who is holding a thunder light a thunderlight of light. It is as strong as a sword, a strong, bright line of light. And your angel holding it with both of the hands, and now they are going to release it. And this light swirl, turn around. And as it turn around like a propeller of light, it coming closer and closer to you. This is not a scary light. This is a simply powerful light. But it is the light of love coming towards you. And as it does, you see how the water of these ponds are clapping their hands, so to speak, and enjoying to embrace this light which is going through them, through the water. Even the water enjoy this presence of light coming closer and closer to you. And as it does, you know that this bright light is your own strength. It is not just a strength, it is the godly power that enable your soul to go down and become physicalized. This is the condensed, the pill, if you like, of your own energy. It takes a lot of godly power to reduce the soul into a physical level and allow the body to be born and animated. And that is the power. That is the power that animates your daily life. And it is coming closer to you. And you feel with it vitality. You can breathe inside water, inside the pond of light. When you feel this essence, when you feel this essence, this thunderlight is now so near to you. And as it does, it is standing just in front of you, standing right, upright position. And as you look at it, it stretches itself like a chewing gum to both sides. And a slit open, a door open in it. You enter that door, and inside there is a bright white hall. There are a few TV screen. You have a remote control. Start with the first one to your left. Click the play button, the open red button, and an image, a message will come to you from either your angel, your Messiah, your God, or your family member. Click play and take a moment to watch it. Watch the message. And now continue to the next TV screen. Click open. Listen to your message and go through all of your monitor in that way. And now, if you still have monitor, TV screen to watch, don't worry. We'll have to stop here. Just put the TV screen in your pocket, and when we will go out, you will have a chance to look through it if you haven't gone through all of them. So now sit comfortably. Take a deep breath. You can turn around. You're going out of this hall, this room, outside of this thunderlight. And as you step out, swim outside of it, this thunderlight shrinks into a small dot. Hold these dots, these little dots of energy, and put it in your pocket or in a bag. Imagine bagged, of course, because you have no body at this point. An essence bag. And As we turn around, remembering yourself to beat both hearts beating at the same time, we swim back. You have a parchment, a note, a message to you that you received previously, which you hold in your bag, and you have the thunder light of energy as well in your bag with the TV screen. You're swimming back into the dark bottom of the treasure box. There, you can turn around and you can thank your guide, your messenger. And now you can start climbing up, back the stairs. Climb into step number one. And you can swim out of the treasure box. Remembering the two hearts which are beating now within you. Your physical, your spiritual heart. And now we continue to swim back in the pond, swimming to the shallow waters. Soon we see glimmering, shimmering light. This is the sunlight from the outside that enters the pond. You can see dancing lights. We follow them upwards. And soon enough we are at the surface of the pond. Pop out and with your vision have a look. You can see how the wind whispers on the surface of the pond. Soon enough this pond grows up, becomes solidified with you in it, turning into a shape of a man or a woman, which is you. And at the bottom of the chair, this pond slowly growing back and filling up your physical body, this body that is now sitting in the chair with eyes closed. And now you are fully aware of your so-called physical self, still feeling your two hearts beating. And soon enough, you can open your eyes. Slowly, take deep breath, deep breathing. When you are opening your eyes, remember the bag. Inside of that bag, you have your thunder lights with your TV screen and messages. And there was also a scroll, a note. Just relax, you have a lot of time.